I'm Barbara Klein from Oregon, and in 2020, Oregon saw its first ranked choice voting election in Benton County. Additionally, a bill was passed allowing proportional ranked choice voting to be used in school districts to accommodate the Voting Rights Act. I've been a supporter for 20 years, and I work with the League of Women Voters to bring awareness about greater voter representation that's available through ranked choice voting.